Hi, this is Joe Brennan reporting for Anglers Mail's Where Do Fish pages. Today I'm at my favourite fishery, Boulding's Pools, just outside of Bridge North. A real hard frost today, first one of the winter, and as you can see there's a small much in progress. We're on Sycamore Pool, which is the biggest pool in the complex. And as you can see, guy in the blue over there in front of his car, got a good fish on already. They've only been fishing less than half an hour. Brilliant fishery. Whatever the weather, there's always something to catch. This pool here holds some big carp, up to getting on for 20 pounds. But the real beauty of Boulding's fishery in general is the F1 hybrids. It is stuffed with really, really good quality hybrid carp. Some of them are reported to go up to nearly 7 pounds. As I say, Rowley's got over there in the blue's got a good fish on. And while we're talking, Mick here just had his second barbel of the match so far. Great fishery. Whatever the time of year, there's always something to catch. This time of year, maggot and pellet probably are the favourite baits. Occasionally you can catch on the bread. But you don't need gallons and gallons of baits, far from it. In the summer, weights over 200 pounds are not uncommon. But for me, it's the best winter fishery in the Midlands, and I love it. This is Joe Brennan signing off, but before I do, don't forget to get the Angler's Mail each Tuesday or go online to www.anglersmail.co.uk, where there's loads of information on all the waters in the Midlands. Give it a try. See you soon.